Hi, Witness News with an important news alert for you right now. The Department of Environmental Management has revealed mosquitoes trapped in Tiverton have tested positive for EEE, while another sample of trapped mosquitoes in North Providence has tested positive for West Nile virus. It marks the second such positive case of eastern equine encephalitis in Tiverton this year. Three mosquito pools have also tested positive for West Nile virus.